Hello, students. Today I'm going to be showing you how to use the Gale Literature Resource Center. This is a great database for finding out information about a novel that you may be reading in class or an author. This is the homepage. As you can see, it has a featured author section and a featured work section, and these change every day and they're fun to explore. Remember, you can always use the search bar to do a basic or an advanced search on your topic, but today I'm going to be showing you two different tools that are very unique to this database and excellent for helping you do research. The first tool that I want to show you is the topic finder at the bottom of the page here. It has this wheel. Go ahead and click on that if you're following along. The topic finder is an excellent way to take a very broad research topic and help you narrow it down into something that's more accessible and specific. So, for instance, let's say that your teacher told you to write a research paper on Shakespeare. Now, Shakespeare is a huge topic, so you need to find something a little bit more specific. If we type in Shakespeare to this bar, it's going to take a couple seconds, but eventually it's going to show us more subcategories in the topic of Shakespeare. So as you can see here, we've got this wheel, and these are the larger subtopics of Shakespeare, and then even within each category, we have more topics that we can explore. If we click on one of these, so let's say we do Henry VIII under Elizabethan drama, on the right over here, it's going to give us some search results for that category, and this is an excellent way to get started on your research. So that's a great place to start. Another tool we're going to use is the person search up here. So go ahead and click on that. This will bring you to a different page. This is a great way to explore authors that fit into a certain category that you're looking for, okay? If you know a specific name, you can always search it right here or at the search bar at the top. But let's say we were interested in women, so female authors who are American, okay? And they are part of the modernist movement. This is going to give us an autofill option, modernism, literature. Okay, so I want to find out who the female American authors of the modernist movement are. So I put in those categories, and you can fill in anything else here. But if you hit search, it's going to bring up a huge index of all the people they have on file, and you can hit show more results, who are women and part of the American modernist movement. If you click on one of their names, it will take you to that search results page. So that is an awesome place to explore authors that fall into a certain category. I hope this was helpful to you. If you have any more questions, feel free to ask.